Big storm, got the tractor out. Supposed to get 10 to 18 inches. Uh-oh. Set of wheel weights on the tractor, and we already got the Honda running, so we're all set. Single stage can throw. Yeah, so here she is, all fit out for snow removal. Got the big QA42 single stage blower on the front. A little rusty, but still works good. Drive shaft's newly lubricated, got a new muffler, chains, and the new set of wheel weights. You can see the new bolts on there. New wheel weights really help. The extra 100 pounds or so that it gives the rear wheels, it really helps because this tractor loses traction really fast usually. So any amount of weight we can get back there. But yeah, let's see if we can get some footage of me driving it now. So we're just gonna do a little cleanup work here. Okay, so you can't really see the dash. Let's rev her up. Blower's already down. Engage the PTO. And here we go. There she blows. our neighbors. My dad's gonna finish cleaning up here. It's rock and roll. This is a heck of a storm. This is my neighbor's driveway. It's got about a foot of snow. Okay. Over the floor. River up. And let's go. Up. Shoot. Needs to be. There we go. Okay. That was some hard pack stuff, so it'll bog down a little bit. Nice job this thing does. That's pretty much it. I'm just letting it idle down because if you just shut it off at full throttle, this thing will backfire so loud. A couple neighborhoods over will hear it. But yeah, does a good job cleaning up snow. Dad's just parking the Honda. And we'll probably need to come out one more time today, but got some pretty good footage, I hope. Hope you enjoyed the video, and... Oh! And ice hurts. And that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed our snow removal equipment.